Right now, though, a really terrible story to share here from our roadways. Four people dead and others are injured after a car crash on Interstate 85. It happened in Kannapolis around 7 o'clock last night. State troopers said that a driver was going the wrong way, and this started a chain reaction collision involving six vehicles altogether. Investigators are still trying to figure out why that driver was in the wrong lane.